Welcome back, everybody, to Wizardry 7 Crusaders of the Dark Savant. We are on part 20, and last time we made it to Monkarama. Our little map here shows that we've gone through a few things, but not a whole lot. So let's continue walking around town, find out what's here. I know we are supposed to talk to some folks, so let's get to it. Additionally, Craigie changed class to priest last episode. As soon as he gets a few more levels under his belt, Nomad will do the same thing. That will give all six of the party access to healing. Let's see what's going on. Jersey. No idea if we're gonna have to fight at all in here or not, but we might as well. There are cards. Right. And a fight before we even open the door. Two monks. No problem. Back up. What's going on? Fight. Nomad fight. Tilly fight. Let's find out what we can about these guys first. Oh, they're casting. So I probably should have silenced them bad boys. Okay, Mad Warders. Spell. Da 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 da. Bless us. Jersey spell. We can silence them without babbling and foaming. A fireball? Work? Tilly. Calm down a bit. Stink bomb, maybe? And Craigie. Use the loot. See if that'll do any good. At least one of them's nauseous. Nomad took. Ouch. It's just stamina. We can handle that. Heal wounds. Bad. Spell. Heal wounds. Nomad. Spell. Shrill sound them, see what happens. Probably not much. Silence off. Doubt if blinding them will do any good, but you never know. Folks are going to fall asleep. Oh, thanks, Nomad. Ouch. Right. Enough of this. gonna make it. Wow. I guess we're sleeping. That was pretty incredible. Mad monks were no joke. Might make it out of this room this episode. Right, let's try this again. Nomad. Section. Piggy. Tech secrets. Stormy. Little help here. Firebomb. Craigie. Here, poet's loot. Out. These guys are a little easier than the mad monks, I guess. Alright. Intelligence is always good. Still using a pole and a mace. That oratory up a bit. And theology. Never go wrong. Who's next? It's 43,000, 12,000, 14,000. Excuse me. Too bad. Walk through the door. Again. Yeah. Or not okay? Oh, okay. Let's trade. Cool. Buy. He's got the map for 10,000. I don't have 10,000. Let's sell. I've got anything I can sell. Yeah, why not? What else do you got? Okay. Trade. Cool. Sell. Sure, why not? Sell. It's worth. Oh yeah, that'll work. That's it. Trade. Cool. Buy. Buy. Booyah. Okay, now. You've got the plus two spear. Cancel. Let's exit. Let's trade. Somebody in the back. Stormy. Cool. Buy. Few things left. Here, all just can't use it. So, that's it. Aid. Buy. Use a quilt tunic. Cancel. That's it. Or, yes, we have the temple map. Yeah, I just bought it from you, doofus. All right. Thanks for the map. No idea what that does. Deep. Well, coins. Okay, what's the dragon map say? Inside a dragon's lair, done. And one. Okay. Dragon. Who got the other map? That's the temple map. The complexities of life. You distract and disorient, and they shall know the turmoil of fear and uncertainty. He that hath not foundation shall in wandering suffer, while he that hath sanctuary shall know peace and stability. Discover thee the builder, that thee may light these eyes, for rooted in he lies the knowledge of structure. From encircling waters rest thee the works of stones. As thee make sacrifice twixt all the four corners, thy labor shall not be in vain, for the opaque yielded from the stone will be transformed, and thee shall behold the radiant light. Thus may one discover a haven and assuredly travel onward. Thus may one discover thyself and assuredly travel through life. That has to do with the temple here. Temple of Mankarama. Yeah, goodbye. Leave. Enchanted blade up, put armor plate up. Conjure something. Tilly, what can you hit him with? Soul sounds good. This all sounds good. And magic screen. Magic missile. Here goes nothing. Good start. Don't be doing poisoning. Thieves, wilders, and ratkins. Okay, fight. Fight. Oh, they fell asleep. Oh. Ran whatever. Let's just kill these guys. Sleep in one night's sleep. Of course nothing shows up. I conjured you! That was nice. Here, see what I can find. Okay, so I've been through there. Now it's time to come down south. Enough with the Gorn King. I shared a swallow with y'all. Leave. Oh. Spell, cure poison. That. Okay, there is the holy city. Yeah, you are doomed. Leave. Where we put the coins. Yes. Nothing happened. Water will drown you, unless your swimming skill is 10. Not all of my characters have the 10 swimming skill at the moment. But what I can do is there is a practice pool over in here somewhere. But I think I have to get to it from around this way. I gotta go around the pool to get to it. Do first is, let's wipe these guys out. Go ahead and sleep. These guys aren't the rough ones. Some of the monks are the rough ones. Front monks are the bad ones. Ow! Okay. Spell. Cancel. Back up. Back up. Jersey. Spell. Fill some wounds on you. Eight. Less. Craigie with a spell. Helped. And then you ran away. All right, Jersey. Lots of stat increases. What can I turn you into? Got 100. Start working on swords. Speed of 9. Paladins of 8. Good priest to spell. Save, sleep. All right, the Dark Forest monks. You've got some stuff back. Tilly, you're... Let's just fight with Tilly. Stormy. And do a stink bomb. Yeah, why not? Craigie. Think you can sleep him? Fireball to the face. I'm stupid. Or something like that. Sleeping? I was trying to heal folks, but you won't let me do that, so I'll just sleep instead. Looks like health will come back before mana does anyway. He said grim. Four monks. Okay, Jersey. Knight. Nomad. Yeah, that'll work. It fizzled. Wow. Close enough. Nomad direction. Jersey. Some enchanted blade. Craggy. Some detect secrets. Work for now. Got to check. Jersey, you're level 9 now. What can you be? Absolutely nothing. Wow. You don't qualify for any job except a fighter. That's crazy. Okay, I guess you're stuck at fighter for a level. Yeah, I'm gonna try and come around this pool. Thinking there's a way into there. Here. And find that practice pool. See what these birds do first. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Time now. It's only 3 birds. Pictures of everybody swinging their weapons around trying to hit this bird while it's flapping. Save. The half a brass goblet, cutting a small slot in the door latch. Use. Coins. A lever. No idea what that did. No idea. Lock something. That's the exit out of the city. So the other room where we use the fourth coin must be north up there. Two months. This is either going to be easy or not. Slow. Again, must be the Mad Monks. Tilly using her bullwhip on Craigie. That is funny. A ring, my goodness. I don't think I want to go in there yet. Fairly sure. We'll be heading in there later. Should be the last coin room. Spell. Soul. Bell. Air bomb. Spell. Soul. The four in the back are gone. Dot. Sounds gonna work or not? That's the one in the back. Worked. That worked. Two up front. Spell. Acid splash. Bell. Watch bells. Wake up, guys. There we go. It is, I guess. A little bit of everything for Tilly. You're using the bullwhip, mace and flail. Almost done with skullduggery, finally. And you're a mage, you need thaumaturgy. Get some strength. Come on, Stormy. Strength, vitality. Either would have been nice. Both would have been better. Thank you. fix. That's it. Still use the staff. Oratory. And theology. Good stuff, good stuff. Right. Somebody has cure paralysis, do they not? Nomad. You can be a priest. Pray the Valk. Still doing visible. Can't be. Unfortunately. Until Lee. Go back to being a priest. Me. Go back to being an alchemist. I really want him to be. Who else learns the alchemy spellbook? Who else learns the alchemy spellbook? I'm looking it up here. Ninjas get the alchemy spellbook. Ninjas and alchemists. And rangers. I think I'll keep you a mage for a bit. And I might change it to a ranger. To enhance. Then eventually you're going to be a ninja. Peggy. Can't be anything. But what he is. Okay. Pact secret. Nope. Sleep. It's enough. Peggy. Tech secret. that do? Nothing that I know of. Now something that opened a secret door here. That's what I that helped. There. Okay, I need to go south out of here. All right. This is the bean puzzle. Don't want to be in here yet. Oh, can I get south out of here? Got two beans. Gagging, thank goodness. Those are weak monks. Smack 'em. Fight, thieves. Two of us are gonna get these thieves in the back. Stormy and Craig. They got big noses. Hopefully Stinkball will hurt them big time. If it'll sell for some. Gosh. Oh, no, that's more. Bean stuff. I want bean stuff. Let's see if there's a way out of here. I may need to do the bean stuff next. Okay. Right. Right. L. Fireball the unknown ones. Please bless us, everyone. Let us do a missile shield. Rangers. That was some big time damage. Ran away. Wimp. You're getting a magic missile grouping right there. Now you're running away. Up spell. Jersey alive. Thank you. Deflected. Ha. Deflected, ha. Huh. Alright. Spell. Make wounds. Spell. Blades. Spell. Missile. Spell. Killing touch. Swing and a miss, swing and a miss. Fine, you get spells up the wazoo. That's another receptacle. If I remember correctly, there is a bean puzzle You get four beans, you gotta put them in this receptacles, and then pull a lever. And it tells you whether you've got the beans in the right place. It's completely random. But if you guess wrong, it drops you down a level. And I think this is where you come back up out of that level. But it's been close to 20 years since I've played this game, so my thinking may be off. My thinking is normally off, but nope, you still can't heal. You're the one that can't do it. Right. Save and resume. I may go down there and wander around for a while. Just for some XP and declare it out for when I have to come back out there from failing the bean puzzle. Did not find a way over practice swimming. Watch bells. That'll work. Ha. Ouch. Lesser condition? Up, spell. Mind will cast spells. Blades. There's a cure lesser condition somewhere. Cure paralysis. Ow, nobody has to hear less from him. Huh, there it is. Yay. Okay, I think that my hour is just about up. Oh, I did not want to fight. Because I'm still all beat up. There, he's that. See what happens. That helps. Got two left. Just kill him. That's the only one that's blind still. Okay, next time we will go down this ladder after resting, explore down there, gain a couple levels, maybe change some classes around again, and it'll be good. I will catch y'all on the flip side. So long.